Hello everybody, this is Blake Cross EXE. Welcome back to Fate Grand Order's Da Vinci and the Seven Counterfeit Heroic Spirits event. Alright, the search for the counterfeits, tour of the fake art museum, the Vatican. Oh, going to the Catholic headquarters here. Alright, fighting assassins, so we're gonna need some casters. Yeah, let's take Tamamo with us. And I think I'll switch out my Mysterious Heroine X for Waver. Yep. Finally got my own Waver. Finally got him to looking like his younger self. Alright, let's do this. Kind of interesting that they have it listed as the Vatican, though. I wonder why. Huh. Spooky ghosts. Huh. Dang. But yeah, I forgot to mention, in preparation for the Fate Zero event that's coming up soon, I actually have recently been level grinding the heck out of Waver and my other Fate Zero servants, so now even though Waver's only level 70 out of the potential 90, I already used all the foe cards I could on him. So his attack and HP are maxed out for what they can be right now. There we go. So I got two of the best early supporting casters on my team. Whoa, Soul Eater. There we go. Blast it! Ow! Okay. Alright. So here's what we're gonna do. Yeah. Alright, Lancelot, do your thing. Even if you get killed off, you're at least gonna provide us with a lot of damage to this guy. No, good job anyway, Lancelot. Gonna decrease his defenses, then I'm gonna build Waver's Noble Phantasm back up, use it again next battle. All the lasers.
Let me go. One of them.
Ouch. Ouch. I think I can do this. Yeah, I think I got this. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So, got two normal phantasms charged, ready for the next round. Who we got? Ah, Elizabeth Bathory. Or, fake Carmilla. Okay, that's actually pretty funny. Actually, wait, hang on. Did that just give the entire thing a cluster bonus? Proving to be more difficult than I thought. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, I'm gonna take out that second ghost at least, and then I can focus on Carmilla. There we go. Okay, still got a little while before the other one recharges. Alright, Saber, do your thing. Oh dear. Okay. Don't think all my servants are gonna survive this next round. I know Saber's a goner, pretty sure the other two are as well. Okay, those who survive with a curse. No, if you just... ow. Alright, oh yeah, forgot my Jolter's here. Okay. Good attack power. And... apply that. Skills aren't recharged yet. Okay, here we go. Yes. Really going for the Noble Phantasms this time. This fight is taking entirely too long. Problem fighting assassins is whenever you fight them as NPCs, they always have really short charge meters, and I just don't have many good casters. Yeah, this does. Okay, there goes your attack buff, and now you're cursed. Come on. Increase strength and gather. No. Not yet. Now there goes Waver. You did your best, Waver. That's all I can ask of you. Hey, Mash. See how all this does. Okay. Good. Alright. Crap. We're all gonna die. We're all gonna die so hard. Yeah, not quite enough. Yeah, it looks like I'm going to have to use my command spells for this one. Better reports. I have to use a single quartz. Not even gonna waste a Noble Phantasm on you. I've had enough of you already. Ugh, that was annoying. Ugh, what sermons have we not fought yet? In the terms of classes, I think we still have sabers left to go, don't we? Boy, that was frustrating. I'm sorry about that, y'all. That sucked really bad. Oh well. So yeah, that's the Vatican. Got a lot of assassins up in the Vatican. Because, you know, soldiers of Scaria, Section 13, Helsing and all that, yeah. Alright. Well, I really don't have much more to say on that. This has been BladeCross EXE, part of Flashing Blades Productions. Thank you all so much for watching, and tune in next time. Peace out.